Hey guys, it's going on here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're back on, well, not exactly Project Nuke City, but this is supposed to be Project Nuke City. Except for that we're kind of in a different world with lots of random buildings without finding the village there. And you probably might be wondering, why are we on this world? But before I get into these why, please hit the like, subscribe, please to spread the channel. Jeez. Anyways. So yeah, please spread the channel. It would be very nice for me for this series and for me overall. Yay. But yeah, the reason I'm on this world is so I can build these giant buildings, and well, that's kind of the reason why. They don't really have any place at the moment in the main world, so I just built random buildings that on my mind, and I just place them here. So like, whenever we have to get to the point, I can just take these buildings and like place it there. So yeah, there's like plenty of buildings. I don't know why I did that, but yeah, we have like a food store, a hotel, apartments, a factory, some more factories on here, another building on there, and I forgot to turn that on. Hang on. Oh well. So yeah, it's gonna get dark, but oh well. I'm just going to get one. Which I have got anything but this one. They like cycle saw. Yay, not in the time, right? Oh. Before I even do that, I want to basically kind of go over what we're doing. And we're just basically what I'm trying to do is build like a supermarket here. The reason why is that I really want to add a supermarket to the main world. But I don't really have the space for it at the moment, and to be honest, I feel like if I just get the thing off my mind, it's gonna help me a bit. And at the same time, the supermarket is gonna be one of the more things, one more like buildings that can usually add to the city or the, like to the main city, because like we're kind of closer. I don't really know exactly the position, but it's gonna be near those I have been making, like near the gas station or super, whatever you call it, logo. And yeah, I don't really know what to say, except for we literally got a small like six signs, which are gonna like kind of explain what the videos are gonna be about mainly. So like the first video, we're gonna be building the supermarket frame. Nothing too big. It's just gonna be building what the supermarket might look like, and that just can be something simple. Then we have building that. Then we'll be doing is building walls and ceiling outer walls, so we can actually just get the exterior designs out. And then in the third video can be the small shops and offices, and then the fourth one, checkout area and some aisles. I don't know if there's any aisles. And then the fifth one would be some aisles, some decorations, so we can actually make those aisles, passing on those instead of just being nothing. I have to actually like look at some stuff for that. The sixth video is going to be the storage area, which I have no idea what the area is called behind all like the where they keep all their all the like extra stuff and supplies. I'm just going to call it the storage area, but we don't know. So I don't know. Unfortunately, I'm not that smart. But yeah, that's hopefully I can maybe get all this done in 6 videos. Some will be a bit longer than other ones when it comes to like actually building them. And to be honest, I don't really know if I'll be able to get these weekly out, because some of these videos or parts are going to take more than just a day to do, or like a just 1 hour recording session, as it probably should be if we're going to do really good enough. Anyway, so like yeah, it's going to be all that big, so I don't really know, say it's 5 minutes, and I don't think people want to listen to me anymore, unfortunately. So yeah, well, there's no many more books that's in my life. Anyways, I will be starting to work on these, and yeah, subscribe to the channel if you have any. Also, I forgot to say something, but if you guys leave a comment, I will name you after something in the main city, and well, maybe something like that. But yeah, I'll name you after something. And yeah, just leave a comment because it would be nice. No one comments on those videos anymore. I'm not surprised. But hey, yeah, life is terrible. Congratulations, everybody. Welcome to it for. Thank you. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and spread the channel. I'm not a cat, and this is the best I've ever done. I can fat and lazy and do absolutely nothing. But yeah, the next video will be up hopefully next week for, you know, this series. But until then, you know, see you guys next video, and peace out. Take good care of yourself. I never said it before, but please. Bye. To the